Seminole football. I'll tell you, it's been quite a ride. What defines Florida State? Determination, physicality, champion. That also defines the Garnet and Gold's newest Hall of Famer, William Floyd. There was no room for finesse in his vocabulary. Power was his language.
Has anybody stopped William Floyd on that play when they're inside the 2 or 3 yard line this year? I do not remember it.
He owned the opponent's goal line, and they knew it. And if you thought you were across his goal line, that wasn't happening. Just ask the LSU defensive back. No bigger heart ever beat in the Seminole chest.